can stop me. I'm all the way up.
What's up, YouTube? Subaru Nerd Vapes back at it again, coming at you again with another review. And today, we're going to review Gorilla Fruits Rose Gold. This juice was specifically sent to me for the purpose of this review by shopenb.com. Big shout out to them because they are a sponsor of the channel and of the TRV crew. Got it sitting here in the Corona Shikra with the drop sitting on top. Battery door is about to fall off with the Corona Shikra, but we're going to use it today. Now, rose gold is supposed to be sweet strawberries, a tangy pomegranate, and some lychee. Let's give it a good old drip, drip, drip-a-do. Got that airflow only sitting partially open so that way we can get more of the flavor. Take four puffs, see how it tastes. Definitely getting that pomegranate. That pomegranate is way prominent in that. Pomegranate and the strawberries is like mixed together. That's the main prominent flavors that I'm getting. That lychee, it's not too bad. It's not too harsh. It's kind of just like a keynote to like mix it all together. Damn good blend. I love the way this tastes. This is really good. All right. We've seen what it tastes like. On the inhale, I get a lot of that pomegranate. On the exhale, I get a lot of the strawberries and a little bit of the lychee. That's pretty much about it. I mean, it comes in a 70-30 blend. I got it sitting here in a 100ml chubby gorilla bottle at a 3mg nicotine level. And it's a damn good blend. Damn good blend. I know I've been out of the game for about 4 weeks. I'm sorry, people. I'm sorry, people. All right, let's give it another good old drip, drip, drip do. It's all right. We'll get back on track. That's right. Got that airflow sitting all the way open. Let's see what kind of clouds this 70-30 blend could chug. Pretty good blend. Pretty good clouds for a 70-30 blend. Now, nicotine satisfaction off this line has been really good. Prominent. Very, very good. I'm getting a lot of that strawberry now over the pomegranate with the airflow open more. All right, we've seen what it tastes like. We've seen what kind of clouds it could chuck. Let's give a roundhouse get to our shout outs. All right, I'd like to give a big shout out to shopenb.com. For being a sponsor of the channel and for being a sponsor of the TRV crew. If you go over there and you use the code Subaru15, you can get 15% off your entire order. And remember, that's all in caps. I'd also like to give a big shout out to all y'all out there in YouTube land. If you try to get off the Mickey 6 and you keep it onto the vaping, keep onto the vaping. 95% safer way of getting your nicotine. It doesn't have those carcinogenics in them like them cigarettes do. And them cigarettes are nasty. Nobody likes them. Just keep onto the vaping. That's all y'all out there on YouTube land. Like, subscribe, and hit that bell. Why? Because we want to see more content. We want to see more juice reviews. And trust me, we got a lot more coming. That's all y'all out there on YouTube land. This is Subaru Nerd Vapes. We out.
Look. I feel blessed. Way up, I feel blessed. Way up.